might ask this one. Not this area. Make the same mistake twice. I have more shock bolts. Do this. Come on. Sayonara, sucker. And that is why I fully upgrade this bad boy. Holy crap. Get me the hell out of here.
Ruvik.
Bring it on!
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
And you can't stop me. Capiche? Capiche. Adios. Alright, this should be pretty simple. Oh my god, the bear! I wasn't even near the bear trap. I wasn't even near the bear trap. Bear traps in this game are just my worst enemy. Yeah, I beat the other thing, but the bear traps keep killing me. There's bear traps everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. You see it hidden behind that pillar?
Yeah.
When you're running through and trying not to get hit by the lights, it's a little hard to see them stupid ass little bear traps. Bombs? No, it resets me. See? I don't think so. I think those stay disarmed. Yeah, those stays are disarmed for now. So I should be okay. I'm gonna disarm this as well, because this is a bomb. Damn, a bear trap and a bomb. They really want me dead. Come on, disarm the bomb. Yeah, too close. Okay, I'm glad that let me walk through that, because honestly I didn't think it was gonna let me walk through that. Shit, go back, go back, go back, go back! Gotta stay crouched, or as that bomb will blow up. Okay, this area I should just be able to make a break! Bomb there. I made it through it. Just get to the next part, please. I made it through. I made it through. Anything in there? No. Can I go in here? My chair's not even here anymore. I'm saving it. I get this magic. How long did that take me? Working something. Ooh, that took a while. Here we go. I unloaded everything I had, didn't I? Let me see. Yeah, I was at a magnum completely. Where'd my lantern go?
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
I'd be something from Batman.
Sebastian, get away from him.
Pull the trigger.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Question.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
Damn straight.
You're a good man. That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Leslie!
That's a little bold, but whatever. I'll run hard right if that's what you want. Second to react. I finally beat it. Now for the moment of satisfaction of stomping this guy's brains in.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Screw you.
Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Okay, right. I'm gonna smash his damn brain in. Sayonara! For the last time. Good riddance!
Vital signs, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Effed up. Guess we got some Sword Art Online. You die in there, you die in real life. Plot twist!
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Can't blame you one bit, bud.
I
Finally! I finally beat this damn game on its hardest difficulty. Yeah, it's great. I don't care about that. I want to save the game. Master of Horror. You asked for it. Where's my trophy? Where's my platinum? Yes! My platinum trophy! Holy shit, I died a lot! 375 deaths. That's a lot. Yeah, you saved the game. Oh, finally. What a hell of an adventure that has been. Whew. Well, I guess that's it for that. Oh, come on! God! I need to stop reloading it unless it's empty. Oh god, no! No! It's always the fucking bull guy! I need to get rid of him. He is the worst one of all. Cool.